in order to not have the one thing that I do not want and shouldn't want, nobody should want it, is what? Confusion. So, in answer to that question, I have to go directly to the code book. And I don't want to sound evasive, because I'm not evading it. I just want focus and clarity. When you start talking about any type of violence or counterviolence, I usually have people, or according to the code, I direct people to get the details of violence and counterviolence. That's being counterviolence is action taken against those who are taking violent action against you.
Mm-hmm.
There's a prescription for it, a codified procedure for doing this, and it's outlined, or really detailed, really, in the textbook for victims of white supremacy. So in answer to that question, I always tell people, go to the war section or the law section, and it covers violence, counterviolence, from the codified perspective. Violence, counterviolence, and the details of this. And so all of that is outlined in detail so there'll be no confusion. Because when you start talking about any type of violence, which means somebody's going to get hurt physically, you know, and somebody might get killed, then that has to be very, 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 very specific about how that is done. No guesswork, no sloppiness, no nothing that brings about question marks. There shouldn't be any question marks when it comes to any kind of violence or counterviolence. Everything should be cut and dried, just like I laid out about what should happen to a person who commits what they call first-degree murder, meaning you willfully and deliberately and unjustly take somebody out of this world, okay? That should be handled universally, not just in this particular town or that particular town or that state. No, that should be done away with altogether.
Mm-hmm.
You should have one rule, just one, that applies to everybody on the planet all the time without exception, so that nobody is what? Confused.
Yes.
The average person who has killed somebody, first thing they do is get a lawyer and go there, and they talk to the lawyer, and the lawyer says, well, I can get you off on this and whatnot, but on this count, you got, you know, and we got different counts that we go by. This count, that count, and what? No, there's just one count. Did you do it? Got to make sure that the person did what was done. Was it done willfully, deliberately, and unjustly with an incorrect intent, a non-constructive intent? Then it means one thing. What you put out is exactly what you're going to get, and you're going to get it from the best person to give it.
Mm-hmm.
And that is yourself, because that's what you gave.
Oh.
You gave something to somebody like death, and that death should come to you.
Okay.
From your own hand. The next death in line is yours. Oh.